I just want to talk about this quickly. I know Geeks and Gamers has already done a video on this, but if you don't know about my channel, then I sometimes do some political stuff. You know, if I feel like I have heard a news story, but I haven't heard anybody like mention something that I think is important to the situation. So, or if I, you know, or if I think I have something to add to it, or whatever. Yeah, let's get right into this, shall we? There it is. Survey, some say Santa should be rebranded female or gender neutral. For many, Santa Claus will always be a jolly white bearded gentleman who wears red and blah blah blah. Basically, all of this just goes through basically saying what I can sum up in a few words. I'll just go through it quickly. It's basically saying some people said that they wanted it rebranded, so it should be either for some reason, even though it's just like, here we go. 400 people from the US and the UK about ways to. 4,000 people on how they become a woman. In terms of nearly 19% of US respondents. So let's just say that's 29%, so we want 400 divided by 100 and then times that by 19. So 400 divided by 19. About 135-ish people. Now this was a rough estimate. So 135 people out of 400. Oh, I know it's 4,000 people that they are doing that one. So let's do 4,000. 4,000. Let me check this right. Yep. Divide by 100. That's 760 out of 4,000 people. Yeah, not very good. Like, that's not a very big statistic. It's just like, why would we change something just that over 3,000 people like? Because 760 out of 4,000 people don't like it that way. Like, why? There's literally no reason why. It's not even like, saying, well, with minority candidates, kind of it's like, nah, it's not like we're oppressing your sexual freedom or your rights. It's not your right to change Santa Claus's gender. Here's the thing, Jeremy from Geeks and Gamers did a good job of, you know, basically debunking this. But something I was thinking throughout the entire video, which he never touched on, Santa Claus is based off a real person, a real Saint Nick, who was male, and that's why Santa Claus is a boy, because he's a man, because the person he is based off is also a man, and he is actually a historical figure. While he did like deliver presents to all the children around the world, the actual Saint Nick, he did actually deliver children on toys to children on Christmas Day. So, to change Santa Claus's gender would basically be to defile the memory of Saint Nicholas. I'm not going to be the one to defile the memory of anybody unless it's Hitler's memory of Hitler or something. By defile, I mean make it even worse than it already is, because Hitler was Hitler, or maybe Stalin. Anyway, they are both despicable people. isn't the Doctor where you can just regenerate into a different body. This is an old story based off a real life person, and the story of Santa Claus is basically ingrained into society at this point. Like, trying to do that would be like trying to single-handedly uproot a tree. And I don't think anybody on the planet is strong enough